After weeks of bickering between the parliament and the executive over the status of medics' pay rise, the call has finally been answered. With effect from next month, doctors will smile their way to the banks after the government declared a double salary increment. But first, to those at Health Centre 3 and 4.
The medical doctors working in the Health Centre 3s and 4s will have their salaries and allowances increased from Uganda shillings 1.2 million to Uganda shillings 2.5 billion, effective October 2012.
Government is to use 3 billion out of the 6.5 billion shillings, which is to be passed in the financial year 2012-2013, to cater for the increment, while more funds are expected to be supplied through the supplementary budget next month. Although this is good news for doctors, some medical quarters are unhappy with the move by government to only focus on doctors, ignoring other health workers.
I want to just say that I think it is a welcome move. Of course, we are looking very anxiously at having the rest of the team, because as doctors, we don't work in isolation as doctors. We work as the team. And also, the whole system is affected, because it's not only the health center force where there are problems. I think there are problems at the district hospitals, of other health workers as well. Definitely all the other health workers are also affected. And therefore, we need to be looking at having the whole team motivated. You can't only motivate one member of the team.
Although excited that the move will improve health services in rural areas, Mungerera is also calling on government to speed up the increment process to cater for those in referral hospitals.
Now, definitely, we need to think about the referral hospitals. We need to think about Mulago Hospital. So, you know, that is also important, because these are the hospitals which are important in the referral system. And we need them for training, for mentoring those who are...
The move by government to respond to the doctor's plight comes after several complaints were raised on the massive brain drain of medical personnel searching for greener pastures. This, as government is expected to recruit more health workers, especially in rural health centers, including at least two doctors in Health Center 4 and one doctor in Health Center 3.
Effective this financial year, government has availed funds to embark on the recruitment of over 6,172 health workers at Health Center 3s and Health Center 4s countrywide.
Meanwhile, the World Health Organization is to declare Uganda Ebola-free if no new case is registered by 4th October this year. The epidemic hit the country in July this year and claimed at least 17 lives. Solomon Serwanja, NTV.